Mahomet teenager pleaded guilty to unlawful possession of a gun. We told you last month the 16-year-old who has autism was showing around a gun at Candlewood Estates. The state's attorney says he was showing it to other teenagers who bully him. His 14-year-old friend convinced him to hand over the weapon, which he unloaded. The 16-year-old was sentenced to 2 years of probation and 30 days in detention.